Hello, ladies of the world! My name is Spirit here, and welcome back some more God of War. This is the 12th episode. Currently, we're trying to go inside this area so we can destroy this frozen giant.
So what I can are you talk. Doing up here?
I'm on a hunt for scap slag.
Slap what?
Scap. Slag. Ores with specific impurities.
I have 28k, right?
Unlocking all sorts of unique qualities. One man's waste product is another man's artistic medium.
Okay. Well, we're off to get a chunk from the tip of the giant's chisel.
The big chisel buried under all the ice? Ha! Huh. Good luck with that.
Expo Mel. These are some enchantments. I need some imbor.
Never mind then.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
That did something. This. No, no, Kratos, what you doing, man? Why is it not working? Yes.
Careful! My shot's right here.
Okay, dude, don't cry.
Heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Can I go up? Nope. Who is this big dude here? Sir, your big dudes are getting demolished here, sir. Rage Bus. Oh fuck! It's just not working.
Come on.
What is the guy doing? He's healing! What the fuck? This thing was annoying.
We will show it to the dwarves.
And I have like no health.
Mimir, you knew this place before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war, so many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, man. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Alright, let's go here.
Another crystal. Just give the word. Huh. What now?
Okay. What are we doing now? Oh, I see. Well, that's stuck over there.
Well, a stealthy planet is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
Now go back. How can I push this? Alright, I think so I can't break that.
Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
There weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
Well, the boy gets it.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
Yes.
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
Okay, we're making our way up.
What now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised. Quiet.
Jump!
Well, it's stuck.
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Find your way to the hammer's head. Whoa, we have 35k? How we got that much? A rail waist armor. Less strength. Nah.
Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot.
Can I climb something or what? Go boy. I'm too strong and I'm too tall to go.
What does it say?
When time itself is deserted, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
But the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter at...
Quiet, Ed.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
Do it!
Bar, house, Vetter, sword. No, that wasn't right.
Write it.
Bar, house, Vetter, sword. Still nothing.
Where,
boy,
can I...
the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Okay, winter. Winter. I think that's spring, summer. I don't know if it's spring or not. I need autumn over there.
Boy.
Then what?
Boy.
Bower, sewer, house. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song, Momsen.
Boy.
Vetter. Sumar. Sumar. House.
I know it's wrong, but let me find that. Alright, it was reversed. It worked. You gotta put it on reverse.
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thorn.
Oh.
Ride it again.
Thorn. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep riding.
Thorn. Thorn. Thorn.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess, temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to. Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the boat!
Fuck, well. But it's just because I'm time-based things here. Fuck yeah, let's go rage! Frozen boy. Another big one. God, it's about to be over. Yes.
We're good.
Okay, how much XP do I have? 6,000, 1,000. Let's get something with shield, maybe. Alright. We got the quick stomp. They're gonna come again, I know. Yep.
Not again.
Watch your light. Find your watcher.
My hands go wrong to go for my rage. Fuck, I need to use it. I think I wasted it, but... No, I did not waste it. Fuck! Boy, can you get 38k? We made it, right? Ah, fucker. Okay, what are we doing now?
Jump!
Alright, we made it up.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
The hammerhead.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Boom.
How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic!
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you!
Yup! Dies, bro!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well, well. Good. We should keep moving.
Damn, we just broke.
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Okay, let's go to the chisel. I'm seeing the chest over there. Oh wait, I think so. I know how to go down. Magni. These two brothers are nearby. Okay, let's more climbing.
Aye, Magni and Modi, the sons of Thor.
Modi, Magni and Modi is here.
Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him.
All right, so where am I going now? Oh, like this. We made it over here.
Come look at this.
Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all men. Funny. I remember there being a massive candelabrum. It livened up the place.
Well, we can't open this.
It's locked magically.
What is this magic? Who has this magic?
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you?
Let's break this ice.
Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Stormbeard King! Oh, sir! No, sir, no one's calling you today. Another icy bastard, I see. Fuck, I can't grab this. Damn, he's highly effective against lightning, it looks like. Fuck, man, this guy. Get this.
Look out behind you.
Shut up, you big shit. Fuck! I'm dead. I mean, not dead. Oh, you're down. Yup, is the end of that Stonebeard King. Frozen flame, give it to me if I get him. What is this? Someone's a spectral bow right out of the wolf. Oh wait, previous level required. I can upgrade this too. Summons two additional. Whoa, I didn't know that I can do that. No frozen flame, yeah. I don't know how to go up, so. Where to now then? Let me just. Okay, so how are we gonna go up? Should not have done that, that's right. I don't know, am I doing the correct thing or not? I'm gonna get some good things out of him. Well, I'm right, this big monkey! Okay, I was trying to do this then. I guess this is gonna randomly pop out. Yo, sir. Oh wait, that's the way to go actually. Fuck it, there's too many. Werewolf. Fuck! Oh shit! This. Sir. One werewolf still remains. Let's kill the werewolf with a wolf.
I think we can get through there.
Yes, I know, boy. Don't talk to 55k. Right, Atreus. I can get him. Massive on shock damage. Yes. Oh, I'm gonna upgrade Atreus next. Get in there, what do you mean? Over here.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Before I go there...
You quit that shit. I mean it.
To work we go.
Talonbow upgrade. Yup, Talonbow. Actually, leave him. That's too much currently. We're gonna buy a runic attack. I don't have enough Aguirre's gold. I can only go with armor, I think. His quiver. I need that. His armor, that's his armor, no, that's craft Treo's armor.
What can I do for you?
Increase health and potency greatly. I'll take this.
Something else for you then?
Alright, so this is the end of the episode here. Thank you guys for watching this. Leave a like and subscribe for me. See you next video. Have a good day. Bye bye. Peace out.